Alrighty, so we're back in Port Royale. Let's just actually head over into Port Royale and see those three buildings, if we've built them yet, because we can't build any businesses until we do that. What do you want? You want another warehouse? Really? Ah, yes. And you guys were telling me that's okay. So if we get a steward, I think, do you want me to hire me as a steward? I watch the market in this town while you are away and can sell your goods when the price is high enough. Okay, let's hire this steward and sell the goods at 120%, and let's just leave things as they are. So the reason I do this, because if we go to the dock over here, we have like our own, this is, what's this? You need a, okay. This is with the town, and this is, you need a select convoy and a warehouse in this town. And this is our own warehouse, so we can also trade with our own warehouse. Unfortunately, I don't have any convoys in here just yet, so I can't even test my own theory out. But, yeah, we need a, yeah. Okay, anyway, we have those raw materials that we just needed just then, and what do you want?
I have a trade assignment to offer.
Oh, nice. A merchant for 33 grand. Okay. Or we can get an informer and get a part of a
something for you.
Let's just not do anything like that. I promise by next episode I'll have learned how to use.
It is a good thing you are here.
I'll have learned how to use the fighting mechanics of the game. And actually, we didn't even need to look at Port Royale. It was Cayman Island, or the Cayman, or Cayman, not Cayman Islands, just Cayman. That we're supposed to be looking at for those three buildings if we've built them. I think we would have by now. I think that's it. Yeah. What does this guy want?
There is something you could do for my city.
Build two businesses by... Okay. You know what? I'll accept that. But you know what I'm going to have to do? I'm going to have to slow down time by a lot. And we have to purchase this for $40,000 now. So this is our, like, business construction license. So let's do that. And we need to build two new businesses. So one of the missions is actually let's check these tasks. No, this task, I want the trading campaign task. We need a sugarcane farm. The next mission after this is we need to build two of each business that we can build in Cayman. So we're gonna build two sugarcane farms, I guess. Sugarcane farms, and all they need is sugar, which is nice, but we need also the building materials to catch up. But that doesn't cost too much. I'm going to build my own industries over here now. Let's put that here. And I think we can go with, yep, three different surrounding buildings. Unfortunately, we don't have enough money. So that's a bit of a shame. So let's just go back out here. And all these guys are on trading routes, aren't they? Kalushe, this plane's there. Oh, no, there must be one that's not. I think Santa Maria. Oh, Santa Maria is getting repaired, is it? Over here. So Santa Maria is not on a trading route. It is not. Okay, that's interesting. But it is on a route. It just... Okay, so the ships repair themselves, which is nice. Okay, hopefully someone is going to bring the goods that we need over here. Hopefully very soon. I do want to start building this, guys. Come on, come on, come on. Alright, what else can we do? Got it, really. How long does this take to repair? The show 92%. Do you need to get repaired then? What if I do this? No, not over here, but over here. Repair. Okay, well, we don't have any vessels in here. Isn't this our own vessel? It is. Santa Maria. What are you guys talking about? But anyway, as I was saying, this is our own warehouse. So we've got, we don't have anything in our own warehouse over here because we're not producing anything in our businesses because we don't have any just yet. But yeah, that's how that works. So if we were in Port Royale, we'd have like our own cotton. And I think our own distillery, our own rum as well, because we have our own distilleries now. Okay, they are repairing him. It repairs pretty slowly though. We don't have much money at all. So let's just speed up time a little. We aren't going to complete that mission, are we? And that was going to give us 60 grand. Damn. Anyway, we've repaired that ship, which is nice. It's gone somewhere very far away. Let's just go back over here. Yes. Okay. Everything seems to be going okay. Let's just see. What's giving us the least amount of money? They're all doing pretty good, though. I'll probably need... What's this guy doing? He is getting... Procuring raw materials, so I guess we need him. Prosperity. Okay. Wow, that's a lot of utilization, 99%. Yeah, let's just get Santa here again. And we need some building goods, so let's just make sure we don't have enough money to buy any building goods at all, do we? Damn. I spent too much money on that crap. Okay. What if I actually just activate the root again? Just activate the root. Come over here. And what if I can, like, demolish those buildings? So
very good. Right, you've built your first building in Cayman.
Nice.
But for Cayman to truly flourish, we must focus exclusively on the city for a while.
That's pretty quick. So your we have to build more buildings.
Your next task is to establish and run
so have
two plants from each branch of production. And to attract enough.
So basically, we need to build two businesses of each, I think. That's from what I get from my understanding of it. Let's just see if we can. So, demolish. Well, that's already built. So we better not do that. God damn it. We need more money real quick, and we're not going to get it by the time that we need it, are we? So what if I do demolish? What's that going to give me? It's not going to give me much, is it? It's probably just going to screw me up, isn't it? Hopefully we get the money back if I demolish. Let's just see. Actually, no, it's all selected. Okay. So we can't select that farm again and just destroy it, which is a bit of a shame. Alright, anyway, we should be making profits very soon. Unfortunately, we aren't. Let's just check what this guy has. He's got nothing. Santa Maria has nothing. Okay. Are they actually on their trade route? They are. Yeah, where is Santa Maria? It's over there. There we go. It's getting some goods. Yeah, goody good. Got some metal goods. Okay. Still not making much money. At all. It goes up, but then we have to buy this different crap as well. Alright, there we go. As soon as you start getting money, you can like buy more, so then you can sell more, and it just goes up exponentially, so... hopefully we get there to like 30 grand. Unfortunately, the mission's... When's the mission gonna end? Tasks. Oh, it already ended? We keep on failing the two businesses missions. Oh. Basically given though. It is me playing this game. Yeah, let's just save up until we get say $50,000. That should last us a while. And yeah, I think that's it really. Cayman Islands. So we are producing sugar in Cayman Islands, which is nice. So then we can sell that back to Port Royale. And we have a procure raw materials which I think goes to through Cayman as well, so we can get the sugar for our rum distilleries in Port Royale. That's a nice little circle that we have with production, which is nice. And also, these like towns with like the different like icons mean they like have the governors or viceroys in town over here, like they're the capital cities basically. Even though like the Turk Islands and San Juan and Guadalupe seem to have those things, so I guess the administrator lives in this one, Turk Islands, because it's got like a crown. Maybe viceroys in San Juan and Guadalupe, or something of that sort. Anyway, we've got a nice amount of money now, so that's all good. Yeah, so by next episode, because I think you can still fight people in the trading campaign. Well, I'm sure you can. So we're going to be doing that next mission, just not this one, because I'm still not 100% sure of how to do that, and I don't want to fail while I'm recording. I'd rather fail just play by myself. What does this guy want?
There is something you could do.
No, we're not going to have enough for that. Okay, so let's build another sugarcane farm, because we need two for each production line, said. So let's get some more sugar over here. Actually, I think I could build one more over here, couldn't I? We don't have enough money. Where did all our money just go? We had like $50,000. Jesus Christ. That just went up there. Jeez, they must be buying so much. Let's just speed things up a little. So that I can sell all their goods. That 30 grand, that's a lot. Anyway. entering the 50s. Oh god, someone's calling me. Alright. Oh god. Alright. Took out the batteries, they won't be annoying me anymore. Okay, anyway. 40 grand, okay. And we already have all the building materials we need for that, so we've done the three fields of sugar cane. So now we can build another business. So let's go ahead and not do that. And let's build some houses, let's just see how.
Incidentally, you shouldn't forget to adjust your trade route between Port Royale and Cayman if need be. After all, the sugar from Cayman needs to be delivered to your warehouse in Port Royale. Depending on which trade strategy you've chosen, the captain will have everything under control.
Okay, let's just see how Kalusha is going. Not Santa Maria. Santa Maria is not doing that. Okay, so this is set on raw materials, so we are going to... Right now, Kalusha is going to Cayman, so they should be getting some sugar at least, I hope. There we go, we've got 21 sugar. So then we're going to be selling that sugar off to Port Royale, which is nice. And anyone else that might need. Actually, no, we don't, because Kuru Rum materials only goes to your businesses. I remember. Okay. And we get the wood that we need as well. So great. So, with that being said, let's just go back to Cayman. Thank you, that guy's not going to be bothering us for much longer. We need workers now. Okay. It looks like there's a drought because the screen's gone all weird. Okay. How about, what do you want? You still want...
There is something you could do for my city.
It's only $15,000 worth of goods, so I'm not going to bother with that. Let's just go back over to the architect, sorry. Let's go sugarcane farm. Build that other one that we very much need. Okay. 1, 2, 3. And that's it, okay. So now we just need building materials. I really need another ship just to get some more people. What do we need to unlock the next level? Yes, we need more stowage. So we'll need to get another ship whenever we can. Okay. So let's just head back over here and let's just go to Port Royale. And let's see if we can build a ship just yet. Probably not. Actually, we can. Nice. Buy a galley. Oh, wow. A fleet? No, we don't even have enough money for that. Okay, we don't have enough money for anything, really. Is this guy selling anything?
It is a good thing you are here. Our warehouses are filled to bursting.
I know, you're not doing much. We need 2 more warehouses. Solar goods at 105% then. Oh, right, maybe I should have ticked sell goods. Okay. We're at 6136. Let's see if this goes down. Oh, wow, look at all that money. Where the hell did we get all this money from? Jesus Christ. Must have been one massive
Greetings.
Shipment.
I'm afraid I must inform you that we are lacking resources here.
We're lacking resources, really? Well, it looks like we're making money. Look at that. Warehouse trading. We must have traded so much. Shit. Wow. Okay. That's good, I guess. Now, let's just sell that at 110% then. Protect raw materials from sale. Yeah. Definitely protect that for 20 days. Okay. So, is that all out from our warehouse? I think it is. Nice. I had lots of money. Wow, I didn't know that. That's ridiculous.
I offer you the following assignment.
Okay. So now we can build more businesses over in Cayman, which we very much need. And actually, we need more resources as well, so... Yeah. And we need more people. I need to remember that. Anyway. So we've built those sugar factories, or sugar farms. Let's just go back over here and see what else we can build. Fruit farms. Okay, fruit is just fruit, so... We don't need any wood to burn stuff or anything of that sort, so let's build them up over here. 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 3. Okay. That's 2 of the sugar factories. Oh, sugar fruit farm, sorry. Jesus Christ. Hemp plantation. 1, 1, 2, 3. Oh yeah, we need another one, don't we? Derp. 1, 2. Okay, so that's the hemp done. Now we need a blacksmith. Tobacco. Actually, let's go for tobacco right away. Can we build? No, I want it this way. No, no, I don't. I want it these two. Oh, come on. All right, so, like that. Yes. Alright, so how many tobacco plantations do we have exactly? Not exactly sure. Anyway, is that all we need? We need a blacksmith as well, but that's it. Okay, that's good. So that's tobacco, and this is tobacco as well, isn't it? Fantastic. Okay, let's just go to... Actually, we should build some more houses because we've built so many businesses. So... A warehouse. Actually, we probably should build in a warehouse. I wonder if you could actually upgrade your warehouses. That would be a big help. But let's build a couple more houses. Okay, that's more than enough houses. Let's just go back out of here. What do you want? Lack of workout, lack of living space, etc., etc. We need a crap load more. This guy has nothing to offer. He'd be offering a massive mission for like lots of wood and lots of just building materials in general. Okay, so we need another ship. Let's just check our warehouse, and I need to hire a steward, don't I, because our warehouse would be is expanding way too much. Let's hire a steward, sell goods at 120%. Okay, yes, protect raw materials against removal. Oh no, you can remove them because I think our ship stock is... Yeah, let's actually do that as well. Okay. Here you can set 2 quantities per commodity below. Oh, okay. Which steward settings would you want to transfer to Cayman? Yes, Port Royale. Okay. Oh, that's pretty cool. So you can just speed up the whole process. Okay. So we need a lot more building materials. Let's see how this... Okay. You have a mission for us.
I offer you the following assignment. Shit.
Wow. We are going to fail that, aren't we? By when? 8th of September. That's next month. No, yeah, no. Definitely not going to be able to finish that. Where is Kalusha? What's this? Is that our ship? Santa Maria. Oh, it is. Wow, they got a lot of sugar. Nice. Okay, let's head out of here and go back to Port Royale, because I'm sure that in Port Royale, we will be able to build some boats. And we are. No doubt. Okay. Only be able to buy a frigate, but that's all good with me. Over here, frigates. Oh, yes. We unlocked a new rank called the Helmsman rank. Because we got those 200 more stowage. Radio. Okay. Now, you need to form a convoy. Party. I think it's called. Everything seems to be working very nicely over here. We got our wood. We got our sugar. Very good. Very good. Very happy with that. Let's go in search of some building materials that we need in Cayman. So, first things first, Havana definitely has... Actually, we can get hire more people as well from Havana, because that's where the governor or someone lives. Let's head over into Havana. So, look what the city or town looks like. We got the person here, administrator. Governor, that's who it is.
Come in for a moment. Spain is at war. Please do your best to acquire a letter of mark.
Alright, so we need 75% reputation in Spain for that mission. No, I'm not going to do the 2 businesses for you. Sorry about that, champ. What do you want? Psst. Treasure map? I don't think so. Even though we just have such a ridiculous amount of money. What's our next mission? Not task, everything, so. We still need 200 more people. What about if I just check for another ship? A corvette. That brings in... Stowage of 100. Oh no, this is stowage, right? I think. Warehouse 350. Is that stowage? What's stowage? What's the. Yeah. buy bark. It's 250 for $36,000. Let's do that. Let's go to the warehouse, the lighthouse. Sorry. Oh god. Keep on going up levels because we have so much wealth now. Look at that. We have everything set up for us. We need to making ridiculous amounts of money. I just need to make sure we don't like start going bankrupt. Now you, yep, head over like that. Okay. What's the next level? Oh wow, we need a lot more wealth. Okay, we'll get there though. We need a lot more storage and a lot more employees. So let's just head over to the dock. Okay, well, head over to here, equip us with all people, all these people. And actually, we need to buy the bricks. Just buy 162 of them. Doesn't really bother me what the cost is because we need the goods at all costs, really. They need to sell, they need to buy some wood, Cayman Islands, but we don't really have much. Okay, popularity of Caymans increased. Okay, who creates wood? I think Trinidad creates wood as well. Yep, indeed. Popularity in Trinidad has decreased. Whatever. Reputations among the countries aren't the best. I wonder what will happen. Actually, wait, oh no. That was pretty idiotic. I need to sell the stuff to Cayman. Let's just see what the building materials are doing. They're actually going to good use. Oh, it looks like they are. Very nice. Very nice. We need a bit more over here, though. What do you need? Ah, you need people. And you need...
There is something you could do for my city.
I'm looking for an industrious producer to build 3 new businesses. 3? I don't think so. I do not think so. What do you want?
I have valuable information for
some captain's hideout, don't really care. You need workers. Thankfully, we have a crap load of workers. There we go. Hopefully, they all feel back out over here. They're probably all homeless as well, which is no good.
It's good to see you. Were you aware that we need more workers?
I am. Oh wow, 540 more business workers, really? That many? Wow, okay, well, let's go to the capital buildings. Is there something, Veracruz, let's head over there. What's over here? What's the French capital? New Orleans, I guess. Okay. So let's just get some workers. As you guys can see, most towns have like 5 people, but once you get to like the major towns, they have a crapload more, which makes sense because of the capital buildings, etc. So let's just get as many as we can fit on our boat, which is 230, so here we're capped. So let's go back to Cayman, deliver all those people. We're in a drought, so I guess we need to like deliver some food and stuff. Well, we've got food. I don't know why they're in a drought. They still have fruits. Anyway, let's just sell those goods that we got, those people. Back into Cayman, see what else is happening. Still more workers. How many more do you need? 450.
It's good to see you. Were you aware that we need more workers?
I am now. Okay. How are all you guys going? You guys don't need any more goods, do you? No. Because none of you guys have like anything.
There is something you could do for my city.
Like I don't need like any other goods to produce what they're doing, apart from the blacksmith, I think, that we need to build yet. Where's that? Blacksmith, okay. Costs a little bit more money, and we need wood and metals for that as well. So, let's do something over here. Okay, that's good enough.
Remember that Cayman needs at least 1 residence per business to accommodate the new workers and their families. It's better to have a few more houses as a sort of reserve.
Yeah, it has 4 houses going for you. That should be a lot better.
Cayman needs a lot of new settlers if all your new plants are to be fully staffed.
That's true. Okay, let's just head over to back to Havana. I'm sure they'll have more people by now. Let's check. Havana, yes, nice. And let's go to New Orleans. Well, we haven't visited in about a month. of game time, I guess. Let's just go back, get more people. I'm surprised at just how keen the people are to come over to your ship or to your city, I guess you could say, when they're from like different nations. Anyway, deliver those people. Should we go to Port Royale? Okay, let's go to Port Royale. I'm not exactly sure what happens when you go to Port Royale. 52 people are offering their services. And let's go to the Turk Islands just to fill up our people once more that are offering the services. Oh, we still haven't filled it up. Anyway, go to Cayman. And we'll see how many more people we need after this. Anything going to happen? We still need more workers, do we? Oh, we need like an apothecary or something, because there seems to be sickness around. Okay, what else?
It's good to see
371 more
were
people.
You aware that we need more workers?
Yeah, we need probably a better utilization of our warehouse, I guess. What's this? We need more houses. Okay, so let's go for building materials as well. Because if our house occupancy rate is not 100%, then that's no good. So let's get some wood. And let's get some building materials, such as adobe bricks. There we go. Okay, and meanwhile, let's also get people while we're at it. Over in Grand Bahama, they had bricks as well, from memory, yes. How good is that? Also, I did read your comment, that one person's comment, that you can, like, get a map on the forums, but the map was pretty poor. I didn't really like it. It was pretty low resolution. Okay, you want wood, so you're not going to have wood yourself. Anyway. We can come back here and deliver the triple whammy, wood, bricks, and people. Wood, really? No. Okay. Do you have wood? You don't have any wood, and you don't have any metals either. What does it say that you want? Lack of living space. You still want more living space.
I offer you the following.
You want clothing now? Really? Anyway, at least we're building those houses. 6 more days to complete. What's this? This is from someone else, not from us. Alrighty.
It's good to see you. Where are you?
Still need more people, I guess. So, okay. Let's head back and look for more people. Let's look over here. There's a couple of islands that I haven't unlocked over here. I think because this thing's in the way, there's an island over here from memory. And maybe from here as well. It looks like there's going to be an island here as well, because this map keeps on changing. There we go. Margarita. Oh, and it's capital building as well. Very nice. So let's actually buy some wood. People. I think there's something over here as well. It's not. Let's head over. Oh, Martinique. Guadalupe, and get people. And also they have back to Cayman it is. We could actually go to San Juan. Which is a good idea. Get some wood, I guess. Even though our popularity has decreased. Get a lot of people. And that should fill up the people like to 100, like we should only have like 100 people left that we need, so that should be a big help. Sell that, and give those people. Okay, just check how everything's going. What's happening now? Lack of raw materials. Yes, we need wood, don't we? No, we don't. You need wood. And metal as well. Okay. So we need to update our trading routes at least. Okay. How are the houses going? They're going well. Lack of living space, really.
There is something you could...
Okay. So let's just build some more houses then. We've got a nice amount of money. Ooh, are these alligators? Let's see if we can zoom in. These are like alligators. Nice, or crocodiles. That's pretty weird that they're so close to our town. A bit scary, that is. Just zoom back out and... get the angle back to what they were, and go to our architect who's putting in those trees, and we need to build some many more residences. So it's one, two, three, four, five, seven. Okay, it cost a fair amount of money as well, but that should last us a little while. Okay. Meanwhile, I need to make these guys happy so they can get wood and metals as well. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to talk to this guy. I think that's called the barge. Oh, what's clean slate? I have no idea what that means. I think we unlocked an achievement or something. Okay, so now we've got two boats. Now I want this one, the barge, a bark called Jester, to form a convoy. We'll go over here. The navigation menu. Still more buildings in Cayman, so you can have two businesses for each line of production. I think then we need to staff them up. I think that's why we haven't completed the missions yet. But I want this guy to work hard for me, so Cayman, and give me the goods like metals that I need. Metal, yes. No. And wood, yes, we need wood. So. Metal, wood. Okay. And settings. Let's set this to. Procure raw materials. The captain collects raw materials and supplies the businesses along the route by delivering the needed raw materials to each warehouse. Yes, indeed. Activate that route. Okay, so he'll be delivering the wood and metals only to Cayman because he's not going to Port Royale. So. That means we're getting all the wood and all the metals that he picks up straight to our businesses in Cayman. So that's going to be a great big help. Now let's just quickly check where that is. Don't worry, just activate the route. Activate. Why is it not... There we go. Okay. So where's Jester now? There he is. I think I was pressing space and it was unactivating the route because it was like highlighted or something. Anyway, it should work now. Let's just check what goods he's got. He's got 24
metal. Excellent.
Oh,
now
nice.
You've fully staffed all your plants. Listen, I've been thinking. It's the Viceroy's will, or at least his daughter Elena's wish, that Cayman continues to flourish over the long run. It would therefore be good to have someone reliable to look after this city on a permanent basis. I have therefore suggested to the Viceroy that he assign the administrative rights of the city to you. And he agreed, as long as you fulfill a few conditions first.
Okay, that seems fair enough. So that means we are very much on the right track, so that's great. Increase the number of your workers in Cayman to 500 by building more businesses. Select those businesses whose products you think you can sell. Okay. So increase the number of your workers. Select for those buildings that produce what you think you can sell well. Isn't that a given? I guess. You want your business to be profitable. Didn't really make sense to me right away. But Viceroys are able to assign you the administrative rights of a town as long as you fulfill a set of strict conditions. However, in this case, the Viceroy will not be all that strict. Well, as town administrator, you receive all the tax revenue and can build schools, hospitals, and your own palace. A particular advantage is that you can approach the town at any time, no matter what your reputation amongst the nations may be. So let's head back over to Cayman. We still have that one little ship.
You're in luck.
There.
The administrator in Cayman has an assignment posted. He is looking for a businessman to build additional businesses there. There is no reason why you shouldn't accept this assignment to earn yourself a reward.
Yeah, let's just check how this is going. It needs more wood. We could do with a bit more people as well.
Excellent.
Oh, and it's laggy.
You now employ 500 workers in Cayman.
Righty.
Your next step should now be to increase your rank, for otherwise the Viceroy will not transfer the administrative rights for Cayman to you.
We already are Navigator. What are you talking about? You now employ 500 workers. That's pretty quick. Attain the rank of Navigator? We've already done that. Look at that.
Cayman is once again alive and well, and the inhabitants have the young captain to thank for it. Elena, too, is overjoyed, and begins to realize that she was mistaken about the young man with humble origins.
Would you just look at that? Some unscrupulous trader has cleaned Cayman completely out, bought all of the supplies stored there. He must have paid a fortune for them. And those idiots on the docks didn't even notice. Quickly now, make sure that the city is resupplied with goods, for otherwise things will quickly turn bad here.
All right, an unscrupulous trader has cleaned Cayman out completely, bought all the supplies stored there. A shortage of these supplies needed by the citizens on a daily basis will decrease the town's prosperity. Ensure that Cayman is well supplied with as many goods as possible so that the town can once again attain prosperous over 75% status. The supply of a commodity has its maximum impact on citizen satisfaction as soon as its stock in the trade window shows at least one bar. Okay, that's an important point. So, when about 80% of all goods are available in a town, the supply of these commodities is considered optimum. However, there are other factors which influence citizen satisfaction and therefore town status as well. So let's just slow time down then. 0.1. What do you guys still need? Actually, let's just check what the administrator wants. Navigator, metal goods is currently selling well. The perfect opportunity to increase production in our town. Okay. I guess I could do that. The four new businesses. So let's go ahead and do that. We need a lot more building materials, I guess. So let's go to... Where are we? Blacksmith, there we go. I've been playing for too long. I'm gonna have to end the episode very soon. Build one up here and one up here. And I think we need three, so. Okay, that's gonna be that three. That's gonna help us out a little. Meanwhile, I'll need much more building materials. And let's just check the... Okay. So you guys need everything. Really, okay. Actually, my own guy should be selling this stuff. Okay. We got lots of sugar and lots of metal, which is also very nice. Okay, so let's just go leave town. And because everything's so slow, it seems like no one's moving. I think we have the right ship selected. Let's just check. Yeah, this guy. So that's good. I'm going to have to end this episode very shortly because it's going for way too long. What I do need, though, is... Actually, I'm going to end it right now. Thanks, guys, for watching it up to now. And let's just call it whatever. Actually, I should call it something good. Part 5. And, well, that's about it, really. Next mission, next episode, we're going to complete the other missions that we have. And, yeah, I think we'll complete it. We've definitely gone a very, very far way in the campaign. And thanks for watching, guys.